Fort Baker 45, stop.
Baker 45,
go. Adam Ida King, 5447, Monroe and Carlisle, code 4. Driver, please pull into the parking lot. Driver, please pull your vehicle into the parking lot. Good morning, sir.
Yes.
I'm Officer Booth, City Police. The reason I stopped this morning, the speed limit on the residential side street is 25 miles an hour, and you're doing 34. Again, laser beams, you know, they're smarter than I am. And then remember, on the residential side streets, you got to make sure you're coming to at least slowing down at the intersections, especially, you know, kids, you know, they're not going to bed at 9 o'clock anymore.
Yes, sir.
So if someone's running out, I'd sure hate for you to get in a collision.
Yes, sir.
So do you have your license and insurance, please?
Yeah, I got it.
Excellent.
Right.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. And is the vehicle registered to you, Mr. Is it Bonner?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And are you still living on North Monroe?
Yes, sir.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Excellent. Well, I'll tell you what, sir, just let me make some quick notes. I'll be right back. If I could please have you guys remain in the vehicle for me, please. Excellent. Thank you.
This is Reckless Driver 3703 Northbound on that Blue and Green Toyota Corolla, swerving and speeding away at the stop sign. Adam Franklin, 2959, 37 Grand Northbound 2211.
Not a nice person.
at home. I may have some waiters.
Mr. Bonner, I tell you what, I didn't mean to scare you there. I would hate to write you a $200 ticket and jeopardize your commercial license. So if you'd promise me to just slow it down on the side streets, call it even tonight, is that a deal?
Sure.
All right. Please drive safe, man. You guys have a good evening, okay?
Advising it was an argument to be imported.
Was it a stop? 438, go ahead.